Welcome to the Shavu, Creatives Mimicking the Creator by Laura Bartnick. Sometimes you need to start at the end to get a clearer picture of your time, your aims, your personal character arc, your fragment of faith, and who matters. Read Mary Oliver's poem, The Summer Day, which ends with the often quoted line, "Tell me, what is it you plan to do with your one wild and precious life?" Careful balance is not always the best aim in life. How would you be able to fully experience the extent of something if you're worried about equilibrium and caution? Think about what you'd want your epitaph to say. Those little quotes are pretty small. There isn't room for many words. Which words will you choose that matter, that will capture the essence of your lodestar or sum up your humanity? Lovers of literature are looking for surprises. Lovers of life are looking for peace in their community. Rebels are looking for a springboard. All these things signify the demand for meaning. Semiotics is the study of meaning making.